coordinator for Parks and Recreation in Port Aransas. One of the perks of my job is leading a deep water aerobics class. Unfortunately, at this time, all in-person classes have been suspended. However, our pool is open and patrons can use pool equipment for exercise. So today I'm going to show you some of the leg exercises we do in our deep water class. Start with, first of all my classes are judgment free. Do what you can, what you should, what you want to. Just because you can doesn't mean you should, and just because you should doesn't mean you want to. We want you feeling better, not worse. So until we can have the classes again, I've done a series of exercise videos to give you some ideas about what to do in the pool. So today, like I said, it's legs. So start with putting one of these on your feet, one leg at a time, unless you're a superwoman. We have some of those here. So always start with the warm-up, which there's another video, you can look at for that. We're going to pretend like we're just starting with the legs. So, first of all, we're going to bend our knee up to our waist and stomp it straight down. Think about Lucy in those ropes. Make some wine, bend it up, stomp it straight down. Up, straight down. Straight down. tense it because you don't want to cramp up. But we are going to take our whole leg and make huge circles. Tim, you're at the beach and we've got our feet in the sand and you're making big circles in the sand. And then go big circles the other direction. Reverse again, do little bitty circles. Foot still flat, not tense. Other direction. Do a little bitty circle. Right leg. Now we are going to straight leg, flat foot, not tense, straight to the front, back to the center, to the side, back to the center, to the back, to the center, reverse, back, center, side, center, front, center, reverse. This is straight leg, flat foot, side, center, back, center, reverse, back, side, front. Like cross country, straight leg forward, straight leg back. Now we're gonna switch and go to the other foot. I usually use a noodle instead of the weight. I already did a noodle class, although I believe it's this way. Now, what are we doing? Bend and stomp, make some noise. Bend, pull it up, and stomp straight in. Hand, hand, bend up, keep your leg out straight, bend and bend. Bend up, out straight. Up there, little bitty circles. Your knees bend at your waist. Just using the bottom half. Go the other direction. Okay, straight leg, flat foot. Big circles with your whole leg. Other direction, same thing, big circles. Reverse, little bitty circles. torso, like straight foot flat, not tense. We're gonna cross over the other leg.